Hello children, in this video we are going to learn about journey of men from primitive life to settled life. Now children, what you can see in this picture? Yes, you can see men carrying hunted deer with them. Through this image you might have understood who were the primitive men and how they used to live. Yes, primitive men were the people of very old time, approximately 20 lakh years ago. Now this primitive man used to have a nomadic life. What is the meaning of nomadic? Nomadic means they used to move from one place to another. They do not have a settled life like us. They do not have houses like us. Now why they are moving from one place to another? So primitive man used to move from one place to another in search of food. Animals like deer, sheep, goat were easy to hunt, so primitive man used to wander from one place to another in search of them. Moreover, water being essential for life, they used to settle near the sources of water. That's why primitive man were called hunters and gatherers. They used to gather their food by hunting animals like deer, fish and birds. Other than this, they also collected roots and fruits for their food. Now, where these primitive men were living or how they used to protect themselves from rain and wild animals. So, primitive men were living in natural caves because they have not yet learned how to make the houses. So, primitive men were living in natural caves. They used to prefer such kind of location where they can get wood, water and stone. Through these natural caves, they can protect themselves from rain and wild animals. Several such places have been found in Vindhyas Mountain in central India. Such type of places have also been found in the region around Narmada River. Bhimbetka, which is in Madhya Pradesh, has been found, which was an excellent place of human habitation. In those caves, about 500 images of birds, deer, wooden, spear, trees, humans, etc. were drawn by the primitive men have been found. And these all images were drawn with natural colors. Now, which kind of tools? Now, for hunting, they would require tools, right? So, which kind of tools were used by primitive man? So, here, children, you can see in the picture that primitive man mainly used the tools which are made up of stone and wood because they have not yet discovered any other metal, like iron or any other metal was not yet discovered. We are talking about Stone Age. So, primitive man used implements or weapons which were made up of stone and wood. They used to also make tools with bones, the bones of animals. Now, the discovery of fire and wheel were the revolutionary inventions which have changed the life of primitive men. Yes, invention of fire has totally changed the life of primitive man because now with the help of fire, they can cook food. Moreover, they can get light during night and they can also protect themselves from wild animals. Yes, so discovery of fire helped them to protect themselves from wild animals, cook and get light during night. So this invention of fire has totally changed the life of primitive men. Along with fire, discovery of wheel has also changed the life of primitive man because after the discovery of wheel, they can quickly go from one place to another. They can carry anything very easily from one place to another. Primitive man learned how to make wheels from tree trunk and thick wood. Now, how they slowly started to move towards a settled life. Children, up till now, primitive man were hunters and gatherers. They were living a nomadic life. They were moving from one place to another in search of food to hunt animals because they do not know how to grow crops. They do not know how to do agriculture. So they were moving from one place to another. But slowly, slowly, after the change in environment around 12,000 years ago, there was a widespread change in the atmosphere of the world. Due to increase in temperature, vegetation and grass fields started to grow in many areas of the world. As a result, number of grass-eating animals like deer, sheep, goat, etc. increased, and primitive man got benefits of it. They started studying these animals' behavior, and thus their mental development started. They came in contact with grass, trees, vegetation, as well as wheat, barley, and other grains due to climatic change. Now, slowly, slowly, the primitive men started agriculture. They started growing crops. Now, once they learned how to grow the crops, they need to settle at one place because they need to take care of the crops. So in this way, slowly, slowly, primitive man started to live a settled life. They used to make their houses or huts near the river because through river they can get water for agriculture as well as they can take care of their crops. Now this is in this image you can see the early life of a settled community. Right here you can see they have tamed certain animals also which they can help in agriculture. They started making earthen pots for the storage of grains. Now they do not have to wander from one place to another in search of food. They learned the agriculture as well as they learned how to store grains. Now this is a site of a ancient town which is Mehargarh. Now Mehargarh children is considered to be the oldest village of ancient India. Here farming of barley and wheat started. The people who were living in Mehargarh used to rear sheep and goat. They did farming on the east side of the village. Now, I hope you might have understood this chapter. Please go through the chapter from the textbook as well. Thank you.